to you the varsity big red team and their blood colors. And now the all-girl tennis team has her leader riding the bell of the Hurricane Costume. The girls with big white and black watch as they form the column of fours, come down the center of the arena and that column of fours, and it spins around the post of riders as the flags dash up and down the queen. They come out to the
center of
Cloverleaf fans. They turn to Phil Cloverleaf, and as they finish the Cloverleaf, they'll return to the circle between the same two horses they left. Now we're going to shrink our circle down, drop riders into the four corners of the arena. Now I'm going to show you how to make a column of pairs the hard way. We start with two columns and single file riders. Bring them around the end of the arena this way. And then almost as if by magic, our column of fours appears.
Yes.
Woo! Now the double dash through. Four riders, four columns, eight, pass it through. Turn around and do it again. I'd like to call upon you for your imagination. We're going to set four riders on each side of the center of the arena. Consider that those are the eyelets of the shoe as we bring around the laces and release the shoe. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we have these young people, the reins of leadership for tomorrow. I think they're ready to take the challenge. And what better way to celebrate the freedoms that we all enjoy than with a final ride out of the colors.